That's my birthday song. Get your own K-pop birthday song.
Nothing Sony's releases. Birthday.
No, that doesn't count. It doesn't release on her birthday.
Hello? Hello? Hear myself in the headphone and it's very strange.
Hey! Welcome to our channel!
I'm Ari.
And I'm Colie.
And we're gonna watch Girls in the Park.
And the title is
Red Sun,
just like your face. Here we go, Red Sun.
Kiwi pop.
You do it every time.
What is the most important to us currently?
Money. Diamonds.
Oh, cute, cute, cute.
Oh, they're back in the room. That, you know, from the last video.
Isn't this the same beat too?
A little bit, yeah. This is like for 2, 3, 3. Jumanji.
Oh, is that what it is?
It looks like it.
I love the summer looks.
You're gonna ask me, we're watching it for the first
time. It is
time
a game,
together.
It is a game. It is Jumanji.
Oh my god, they're living in Jumanji. Yeah, girl, same. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like all the flowiness.
Oh, no!
Okay.
Oh, sorry, she was.
Let her fall. She opened the game.
Yo, I give these girls credit to dance in jeans, because my shit be falling if I, like, walk.
It's called belts.
They ain't wear belts. They ain't wearing belts. They're not wearing belts.
I think the helium got to you.
Yeah, me too. Where are they? She's like, about the, like, the red hair though. Looks like a wig.
It's a look.
Like a Party City wig.
Damn.
Sorry. I want more Jumanji realness.
I want to see
the the tree in the background is the tree from the game.
Oh, from the last video too.
Oh, is it?
Remember we were like, what does that tree mean?
It's also the tree from the game.
She connects all their worlds. I like their hobo chic in this scene.
Same. I appreciate the fact that they're rocking socks with sandals and not looking weird.
You diss my... when I wear my slippers and socks.
I diss you?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you look weird. That looks
I'm cute. Not weird. I feel like I just came back from a game of basketball.
No, but these are, like, fashion sandals, not sports sandals.
Whatever. It's not like I wore a whole cute outfit with socks and
but that's what I'm saying! They pull it off! They're wearing a whole cute outfit!
So I just went for a bummy look! Why can't I be cute that way? They are playing Jumanji.
Wow. It floats.
It floats? They mean?
Sleep now.
Wait, what do all those thingamabobs mean?
They really are sleeping. They put them to sleep. It casts a spell on them. The game casts a spell on them. Oh, I thought there was. Is there more?
No, that's just the credits.
The game casts a spell on them.
We have to watch it again.
Yeah.
Okay, this is part 3. So this is the would this be the last installment of The Park in the Night?
What's The Park in the Night? The album?
Like, that's like their,
trilogy?
Yeah.
Unless...
this might be. I think during the their teaser trailers...
this was
I think this is the last one.
That's what I'm saying, unless...
because then they all go to sleep.
Right, and then their comeback starts with them...
like, then the fourth comeback.
Yeah, like, waking up and being a completely different vibe or a completely different aesthetic. Because they're under the spell now.
Or they just X out this whole thing.
Pretend it never existed.
Yeah.
Also possible.
Yep. Alright, let's look for more clues.
What is the most important? Sleep. Sleep is the most important. You're right, girls in the park.
Wow.
This looks like a restaurant I went to.
Interesting.
In Staten Island.
Mm-hmm. You know that question? Do you think they mean it for like how all animals need rest?
Yo! That would be cool if they're making that statement.
Mm. Being deep, girls in the park.
The red sun. Yeah, what does that mean now? Maybe like...
What does the red sun symbolize?
I was gonna say like dusk. Like, you know, when it's dusk and the sun is setting, it turns red.
Mm.
Like saying like, let us rest again, like it's the end of a day.
Okay, hold on. When we see red sky at night, this means that the setting sun is sending its light through a high concentration of dust
That's
particles.
Lame. I want like a symbol. Why is this all science? Oh no.
That's not what we're looking for.
There we go.
The sun symbolizes life and energy. Searching deep into the tradition, the sun but is also taken as a symbol of something old, something eternal.
Yeah, but that's just the sun in general. Here, the meaning of the sun and the red color. No.
You said they're sleeping?
Yes. Are they sleeping?
If you follow the red sun, this is a bad omen, foretelling possible death or big pain.
Oh my god.
Really?
Because they're not getting enough rest.
That's why I asked sleeping, because it's talking about dreams.
Oh.
Death because they're not getting enough rest.
Wow, I see it. Or big pain. And that's what they want currently. Rest. Or like it, all idols need rest.
Mm-hmm. What was it, a big pain?
Big pain, yeah.
JYP.
Stop bringing that up.
A big pain.
Okay. I don't need this right now. Try to go a day without crying, okay? Okay, here we go.
Her hair is also the red sun. Because it's a big pain. I hate
Mia,
it.
Mia is the sun. She's bringing in the pain. Now I kind of want to know what her lines mean.
Mm.
The moon is red. And why she's sitting outside her cabin in the woods. What are they searching for?
What is that statue of? Is it like... religious? No.
But everyone's coming back. Dream red sun?
Is that what they're saying? Dream red sun? Well, that's creepy. Considering.
What we just found out?
And they're so cute, and it's like death!
It's like the kind of the opposite of Dreamcatcher, but they all both mean the same thing.
Like they're so cute, they don't expect it, yeah.
Are those supposed to be like crows? Flying next to them, because that's creepy.
Yeah, dream red sun.
Why are you dreaming of big pain? It's like they're putting a curse.
On themselves?
On us, listening to this. Just like Red Velvet did with Zim Zim.
Zub him! Yeah, look, they all just like... But look,
out.
She's the one that's like controlling it. But now they're all sleeping.
But she's there too.
So I'm saying.
Four, five, six, seven. Yeah, they're all there. And they're all.
What are those?
Like the charms. Yeah, the crystals.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Why are they just sitting there
getting
looking
weird
at
vibes?
Us?
Getting weird vibes.
This is a cult. This straight up cult.
Girls in the park.
Don't trust girls in the park.
Doing rituals and shit.
I feel like we said that in like their
another
first,
video, yeah,
their debut video. Can't go in the park at night.
This like final scene here actually like genuinely creeps me out.
Now.
No, like,
oh,
even,
like
before,
even before
it like made me a little uneasy.
Oh, like I didn't notice that they were dangling.
Oh, I did.
Now.
I did.
Oh, I didn't. So yeah, this yeah.
Huh.
They possess.
They possess.
Like, cause when they open the game and then they all knocked out.
Yeah. Maybe the game is
the spirits
them.
Took over their bodies.
And the tree.
The tree.
Well, the fact that...
Oh, maybe... Oh, you know, like, in Stranger Things, Upside Down, and how they're connected.
Oh, yeah.
And maybe the tree is their portal.
Right, because the tree isn't in all the scenes.
Right.
But it is in some of them.
So maybe that's their portal, and when they opened the game, that opened it up more. The Demogorgons took
like
their body.
There's, like, vines in the house. So for that to happen, they must have been asleep a long time. Like, the house must have been abandoned for a while.
So they're ghosts.
I don't think they're ghosts. I think they're like...
No, demons living in this house.
Yeah, like, not... Like, what's what I'm looking for? Like, Like their spirit, like they will not necessarily ghost, but they won't die. What is that called?
They won't die?
Yeah, when something doesn't die.
John, what is it?
Immortal.
Immortal. Thank you, John. They're immortals now.
Imagine if he wasn't here. Where would we be?
Struggling.
Yeah. Well, now they are.
Right, because of this, whatever was in that game. Yeah.
And they're saying, I hope you sleep in Red Sun. Okay, we have to look up this translation. Like, why would they want that upon anyone?
Right, like, why, yeah, and to look so cute and bubbly while doing it.
Okay, so also the title of their song has 0-2-1.
Oh, that is part of the title.
Yeah.
Because I noticed that, too, on the screen, but I didn't say anything
because I wasn't sure.
Your life ends when you turn 21. Maze like time in darkness. What the? Long night without ending. Oh, yeah, they're possessed, for sure. I'll give you tomorrow immortality. This is the devil saying through them.
That's scary.
Illuminati, you go to sleep.
I mean, this is still going on my gym playlist. So I don't know.
Three, you go to sleep.
They're hypnotizing us, that's why.
Yep.
This sounds like cult vibes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Drink the Kool-Aid.
Yeah, watch my fingers. Like,
yeah, that's creepy. This is a very creepy, fun song.
I'm sorry, it's not over. Yeah.
Oh, that was fun. What's up with girl groups trying to possess us, calling spirits, you know,
that's Zalabim.
You know, I was cool with just them like touching cactus,
cacti. Maybe we should go back to that.
Yeah, not calling the spirit world
and hypnotizing us, telling us to go to sleep on three.
Yeah, good song.
Good song, though.
It was very good song,
very catchy.
Yes, definitely on my gym playlist for sure. Like all the other times they come out with new music. Well,
that's that on that, I think.
Yeah. I think this ends the spoopy shit they're doing, maybe.
Low-key spoopy.
Wow, it was low-key spoopy. If we didn't look up those lyrics, we would have just been like,
cute!
Wow, fun! Now it's like, do I want to dance to this?
We're misinterpreting the entire thing.
Oh, okay.
Maybe. Also a possibility.
I don't know. Who knows? If you have a theory, please drop it down in the comments below.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
On the channel. Bye. On the futon.
On the channel, on the futon.
That's right.
Bye.
Bye.
I wonder, what does 0-2-1 mean?
Maybe it's a verse in the Bible. Oh, it's a lottery.
Nope, if you know a Bible verse 0-2-1, please let us know. Okay,
bye!